But you know, we're happy in them days. Although we were poor.
Aye, because we were poor. My old dad used to say to me, money doesn't buy you happiness.
We were right there, he were. Oh, I was happy then, but I had nothing. You know, we used to live in this tiny little house. We had a big hole in the roof.
House? You were lucky to have a house. We used to live in one room, all 160 of us. No furniture. Half the floor was missing. We were all huddled together in one corner for fear of falling.
Oh, you were lucky to have a room. We used to have to live in a corridor.
Oh, we used to love to live in a corridor. It was a dream. Would have been a palace to us. We used to live in an old water tank on a rubbish tip. We got woken up every morning by having a load of rotten fish dumped all over us.
Well then, you know, when I say else, but really an hole in the ground, it were covered with a tarpaulin. Aye, but it were an house to us.
We were evicted from our hole in the ground. We had to go and live in a lake.
Oh, you were
lucky to have a lake. There were 160 of us living in a cardboard box, a shoebox in fact, in the middle of the road.
Cardboard box?
Aye.
You were lucky. We lived for 3 months in a brown paper bag, in a septic tank. We used to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning, clean the bag, eat a stale crust of bread, go down to work at mill for 14 hours a day, week in, week out. And when we got home, our dad used to thrash us to sleep with his belt.
Luxury! Luxury! We used to have to get out of the lake at 3 o'clock in the morning, clean the lake, eat a handful of hot gravel, go to work at mill for tuppence a month, come home, and nos dad would beat us round the head and neck with a broken bottle, if we were lucky.
Well, we had it tough. We used to have to get up out of shoebox at 12 o'clock at night and lick the road clean with our tongues. We had half a handful of freezing cold gravel. Worked 24 hours a day at mill for fourpence every 6 years. And when we got home, our dad would slice us in two with a bread knife.
Right then. I had to get up in the morning at 10 o'clock at night. That were half an hour before I went to bed. I'd drink a cold cup of sulfuric acid. Work 29 hours a day down the mill. And then we'd have to ask the mill owner for permission to come to work. And when we got home, you know what our dad and mother would do? They'd kill us! Yeah, and then they'd dance on our graves singing Hallelujah!
But you would try and tell that to the young people today, and they won't believe
it. No,